And welcome to Sumadhura Bhagavad Gita Vachanamrutam. How can you extrapolate Gita verses for a stressful pandemic situation like COVID and cope up the stress? It's an attempt to understand a better way to cope up the stress and fight against the odds of life like COVID pandemic. So third chapter, that is Karma Yogam, 14th verse says that annat bhavanti bhutani pajanya anna sambhava yajnat bhavati pajanyo yajna karma samudbhava. It means to say that the literal meaning is food is attained by means of rain, and all the animals, they survive by means of food, and rain is because of the good karma. How can you extrapolate this thought process for a stressful situation and get away from it? If you have thought that this is a temporary phenomenon which is not going to stay forever, and it is your thought process which can get away from this, that is staying tough during stress situations, we can get away from this. And for that purpose, you have to believe in the medical science and all the whatever the developments that are occurring, and then you should go forward. So because of this diseases, we get the immunity, and because of the diseases, we know how to tackle them, and because of the tackling ability, we can tackle them, and because of that, we get empowered from the diseases and then get away from them. So everything is a vicious cycle. Once it starts, it has to end. There is definitely an end for everything, but thinking with a positive frame of mind and following whatever is required, that is the crux of the story to tackle stressful situations. So let us follow sanitization, masks, social distance, taking care and going to a specialist whenever the intervention is required, and strong at heart. This is an attempt to extrapolate the thought process from Bhagavad Gita, which gives us strength as a psychological boost up and as a counseling which is needed in stressful situation. Thank you very much for watching this. Yours, Dr. Smell, Bell and Verbal.